Yeah. If I told you how my life's really been recently, do you know what? There's a lot of things I'm valuing right now, so just check me out on this one, listen. Yo, look. This is coming from the heart, there's nothing I have to think about. My mum's worried whenever she sees a drink is out. I'm sipping whiskey like it's going out of fashion. She knows what's about to happen, cause mothers will know you in and out. When my girl was due, I didn't show her interest, just cause I was trying to find the money I could invest in family. So I needed to up my salary, just in case one day she told me, nah, you ain't the man for me. I started speaking with a different tone, kicking off with my old man on a prison phone. Over nothing, I swear that it's so disgusting. I might get some Robitussin and give me something to drink alone. I don't care about my health when I'm in the zone, but I'm feeling a certain energy and it's in my bones. You want the bigger picture, then behold the panorama. See me with some gloves on, chopping up stolen marijuana. I guess I found my place in society. I drink a bit, but I keep a bit of sobriety. I tried to give up weed cause it was giving me anxiety, and still I can bet that none of you brothers were as high as me. I want the money to come in different varieties, and once I reach my goals, the first thing I'll say is finally. And once I reach my goals, the first thing I'll say is finally. Look, some people love, some people hate, I suppose I'm cool with that. I gotta make sure everything in life is all intact. My family warned me that the real world's tough, so give yourself something to fall back on. But what's the point in falling back? I gotta force it with this music, so I give it pressure. I hit the zoo just to see if it makes my lyrics better. It's all about taking the risk in life, and if it ever blows, then I guess it shows that I really did it clever. Cause there's nothing about me I'm trying to fake. If I blow, my dad wants me to buy him a lake. But I'm sleep deprived, don't know how long I've been awake. And plus it doesn't help telling myself there's no time for a break. It's all about the legacy that I'm trying to make. So just to keep me going, I'm just plotting while vibing to Drake. The end goal needs to come with all the money, so the proof is in the pudding, which would mean it all lies in the cake. I don't know what you've heard through the grapevine. I might tell you that I'm fine when I ain't fine. Cause last year I got put in huge debt. I got kidnapped and lost my fucking child at the same time. So if you're talking pain, just spare me with your comparisons. Life shouldn't be about getting used to embarrassment. Plus it doesn't help when I struggle with depression, and they wonder why I might back a Zanny or pop a Valium. So no matter what you do in life, make sure you feel your best. I know some people with millions and they're still depressed. And they're still depressed. Liquor to the brain or some marijuana to fill your chest. No matter what you do in life, make sure you feel your best. Shit.